Hey, yo, BB, I was your host, Teddy MC, man. We out here at the Blind Pig. Boss up and shut up. If you're having a good time, make some fucking noise, y'all. That's what's up. I love when they do that. I feel like a Make some noise, y'all. That shit's tight. That shit's tight. Yo, I'm out here with the big homie Versatile, the big homie Manifesto, represent BBL. Shouts out to my judges, Keith Consistent, Speak Up Battle League, you know what I'm saying? Speak Up or Shut Up, you know what I'm saying? We got the big homie GG representing Bar Wars. We got the big homie L City in the building judging too, man. You already know what it is. Right now, we got a real dope battle, man. We got the homie RaydioActive versus Genghis Ganj. I got you on the left. You calling in there? Heads it is. Rap on my left, introduce yourself, man.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? My name's Genghis Ganj. I'm representing the Boss Battle League, and we're here tonight for the event Boss Up or Shut Up. So all I want to know is everybody in the motherfucking house tonight, y'all ready to have some fun in this bitch or what?
Let's go.
What the fuck I'm saying, man? It's going down in this bitch. I'm doing this one for GG Allen, man.
Hashtag purple swag in this bitch. Rap on my right, introduce yourself, man.
I'm RaydioActive. Shout out to Unique the Good Thief and Young Menace, DMG, DSO, my homeboys, Boss Battle League, and Union Army.
Let's go.
That's what's up. We got 90 second rounds. It's time, 3 rounds. Got my judges locked, got my co-hosts locked, got my time locked, got my cameras locked, got my crowd locked. We ready to rock, man. Let's go.
So anyone ever tell you this, little cock? You look like an offspring between Kid Rock and Martha Stewart's crotch. That's probably why you smell like tuna stop. Opening your legs like your mom at the tuna shop. We call her Bumblebee. Who is Ganj? Well, the bitch with the voice of a midget. At first the pics he's a sick kid, but when the veil is lifted, he's really a bitch with 6 clits, fixed tits. That's how fake this kid is. In an instant, you can get turned with quick from white and pasty to burnt and crisp dip. You're playing the ring with intelligence with your luck, cause you the definition of dimwit, dipshit, and autistic. You went raggedy back. Every time we hear you spit, we want to yakety don't talk back. I'm wrong, man. This is my sport. Aw, damn. You're just a rubber covering up your wart. Pause, Ganj. You're a herpy infested, unworthy. A peasant flirting with death, and I'ma burst your appendix. Cause my insults are like 10 pricks, and yours is like a little kid's mom's advice to him at breakfast. She'd be like, Garrett, say this. I'm rubber, you're glue. Whatever bounces off of me sticks back to you. You're fucking pathetic. Your insults are as bad as the Jesselneck offensive. I'm Tosh, you know. You're robber, rip-off, so no way go. The only thing you like is pizza from Domino's and a prognosis is you not dope. Garrett Mount stick with his mouth sick, and he's bound to be found dead in a body bag and called Joey's crew to screaming out loud when the round ends. Fuck this shit, I'm winning by my lonely and expose this phony with a quick win from spitting. And you ain't shit, not even good enough to be proof from a pigeon. You couldn't hoop if you was a Washington Wizard. Now why don't you go drink some scissor and die like Pimp C, RIP to him and not to this jerk.
Oh, time, let's go. RaydioActive, y'all. It's round one. Genghis Ganj, BBL, we in here, man.
Genghis Ganj, okay.
Hey! Yeah. Just in case y'all been asleep, I be tearing through RaydioActive's red meat like a renegade great white on a crowded beach during the first day of Shark Week. Discard his carcass, wrecked in piss drenched bed sheets, behind the Blind Pig, comatose on dead end streets, like a human decency left me like dead to the dead. Beat the fucking shit out this dead horse till the whole battalion of wild stallions challenge the demise and desecration of their fallen comrade. You couldn't make nobody's ass clap like somebody strapped a chastity belt on your ass cap.
We're going in, we got a battle, man. Yo, it's round two on RaydioActive. active. Let's go.
You stepped in with me? That's foolish.
Hold it down.
Who you think is gonna win when I'm tired of losing? And you just are in the wrong place at the wrong time, and you can die like Whitney Houston, the Green Mile guy. I'm an obscene child, why? Cause all these heathens feeding off of the weakened and I, been a weakened and I, I'm about to stand and throw hands and I'll stop till you're dead or I'm dead. I'm fed up with your fake mindset. Cause your mind is set to poser. My mind's here to post those who phony. You just an old age mixed with a pony. Cause I'm a stallion, you a Walmart chain, I'm a medallion, you a villain, I'm a valiant. So just ask your bitch if I'm a horse guy, cause she sunk into that hole with horse. Ha, but I'm poor. Nah, I'ma hit you with what your mom's known for. The town door knob, you're a poor slob, so suck some more cock to get some more rocks, you fucking crackhead. Going against me, that basically makes you a crack, man. I should just backhand this damn tramp. Shit, this lady wouldn't even share a spaghetti plate with your ass, man. And I ain't shaming no crazy as escape the silent patience in Baghdad, nasties, powerful waste management plan, Sam. Who thought the some angels off to wipe my ass fat? Cause after I just shat at you, smell like poo. Now he couldn't even win if he was Winnie the Pooh. Pity his fool on the jackass. Cause you're only good enough to be the tail. I'll leave you to fail. You get locked behind my balls. Welcome to jail. And I smoke perps and get blown. Which smirk did you rob to get those?
Let's go. Make some noise,
y'all. Bitch, I'm a fucking nuclear warhead. A kamikaze in Nagasaki. Anti-hero in Hiroshima. Wildin' on 3 Mile Island. Smuggling plutonium with Colonel Gaddafi.
Hey.
Yeah, so.
I'm a dark art maker, satanic, sadistic, ritualistic, mystic, sick kid, getting in mischief, and you an ignorant, impotent, indigenous, populist, apocalypse activist, shoving zombie attack bands up your ass crack, faggot, you look like a crack Brad Pitt, injecting yourself in the ass with AIDS to walk past it. People, but don't you see, you already dead walking past radioactive, cause when I spit, it's acid, it'll melt your balls to ad-libs. You thought you was gonna smoke me apart like you was Genghis Khan, but we're Ganj. Well, I'll fill your lungs up with my flow, so watery and cold pump. You die like Khan supposedly died, just snuff from pneumonia. And he wants to phone home cause to beat me, it's like you answering every question right for Regis. And believe this, you're weak, kid. You look like a kid who was beaten. And if so, where's your dad? I love to meet him. And if he's dead, well, fuck him. I'm the meanest. Hey, can you read this? It's sign language for this Beavis. Butt-headed, dumb, dead, and fucking punk who has a cum fetish? Chunk, get this. You like dick more than John Travolta and his. Plan is to find one, fuck him, and toss his lettuce. I'll knock all your teeth out. You can call me the dentist. I'm naughty by nature, trenching you as a softie, and yeah, transsexist. Or sexual, my perpetual sentence flow makes you an unintellectual, incestual, licking rectum holes. You like smack with too much baking soda, less than dough. So what's persona, this kid rock poser, you lost, and I lost to a ginger, a crackhead, and Snoop Dogg, a John Goodman looking little penis in his bust that he fills up with semen. But fuck it, they can all lick these entities in. You can't spell with Imani. I told your mom, shit, I oughta got your daughter hooked on phonics. Instead, you got hooked on Walter's eye dick.
Damn! Oh. Oh. Let's go make some noise, y'all!
Radio! I'ma fucking rape you like a blank page after a shitty-ass work day. Unleashing my crazed angst and rage in a profane display of depraved fucking wordplay. I'm going in on this dickhead like a 2-foot catheter. Shitting off a colostomy bag splattered by a 38 caliber. I'ma make you see suicide in a Subaru as an unwilling passenger. Speeding the wrong way on highways. Fucking Dale Earnhardt, this amateur. Ooh. Yeah, so, open heart murder seat, ventricles spurt earnestly, spill hemoglobin in my quill to script his obituary fervently. Dog, you gon' flounder trying to defame my likeness. Watch this pussy fish out like an overdose of nitrous. I swear, I got this stitched up like soccer balls in Nicaragua, made by starving orphans in a sweatshop taken hostage from Botswana. So yeah, when they're kept in close quarters with sick Cambodian munchkins, fucking and giving blumpkins, naked, fucking ball gagged in dungeons, wearing leather gear. Master secret S&M functions! Radio, Raymond, you gonna be leaving here with a low self-worth outlook. Bitch, I butcher this cunt like Derek Medina killed his wife and posted the photo on Facebook!
Make some noise for this battle!
Sorry, I know I went past time, but damn it, I really wanted to do that. Thank you.
We got Genghis Ganj Radioactive, man. We gotta take it to the judges. Did y'all like that one or what? That's what's up. We gotta keep consistent up first, man.
What's good, it's your boy Consistent. Speak Up Battle. Like us on Facebook, subscribe on YouTube, follow us on Twitter at Speak Up Battle. I gave round one, Radioactive, 2 and 3, Genghis Ganj.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Gigi, man, representing Bar Wars. That's a nice battle, fellas. Hey, I want to say, you rap better. You entertain me a lot more.
Yes.
Round one, I think you got. I'm going to give the last two to him, man. Yeah, I think the Dudesen, the fourth brother from the Dudesens, wins.
The fourth brother.
It was good, man. City with an S on that bitch, man. My way is 3-0 for this guy right here, man. You did your thing, man. You got bars, but I mean, you gotta convince the crowd that you got bars. You feel me? So, and he did better than that in that category. So,
all right, that's what's up. Winner is Genghis Ganj, man. Y'all dap it up. Make some noise for these guys, man. Yeah.